So both brothers are like, give me pages. Let me out. Don't trust my brother. And it's like, okay. I suppose so. Okay. So we had figured out that. Now, I just want to see what... if I try out the clock... for the other time. What happens? I mean, it disappears. But what does it do? Okay. And I mean, it looks like that's still up. Okay. So we're able to figure out that age. I can't say I gleaned anything from that age aside from... oh. The telescope. Was there anything in the distance? Telescope. I'm wondering if we missed something. Yeah, that's not what we want. I mean, I've got the boiler working. I'm still wondering what these switches are supposed to do. I know that they're supposed to open at some point. I already tried the 335. And that didn't seem to do anything. Huh. 724 was for that one boiler room, and we already got that. The 241 and the 221 were for the gears. So we already accomplished that. Looks like I have to go back to the key chamber, guys. Because I need to figure out if there's any more keys. Maybe I should try, instead of 88s, a middle setting to get all the electricity going. Maybe? All right. I mean, it just looks like the numbers were supposed to be 88. Yet the dials are centered. Let's see. 99 is the max. So that means I have to get to about 50? I mean, that's 55. Yeah, I was thinking that it was only showing... I think I need to go back and find more clues, which would be the key building. I just thought that that world would have gotten me more than just pages. Okay, let's see what we have here. Oh, well, we did activate the tower. It doesn't glow red, though. This one. I just find it really suspicious that there's only two. I think I'm gonna align it with the energy chamber. Don't know what that will do though. Okay, back through. Again. I'd be surprised if those were the only two, though. People want that bookshelf. Yeah, it's cool. We already figured out the one for that. Oh, it's glitched. We already figured out the clue for that one. Yeah, maybe I need to get the rocket up and at 'em. Because it's not an activated location. I still really want to do the constellation puzzle. We haven't even gotten to that. Oh, well, part of it is I haven't even turned it on. But is the electricity even on? No, it wouldn't be on correctly. I mean, activating the switch just brings it up on the map. Perhaps? Yes. Oh, that does activate another direction. All right. Oops, I just passed it. It is transformation time. Okay, so now that we have another direction, it should give us more clues. Only flipping those switches when the electricity was provided to them was the answer, but no, it looks like there's light. What? Is that just a number? 59 volts! Ah! 59. That is our electricity answer. Finally. Okay. seems to shift. Okay, so now we finally know the volts we need. I'm wondering if Atrus expected Catherine to do all this. I mean, I suppose they lived here. But there's no house. That doesn't make sense. Okay, back to the outside we go. Okay. And we're back outside. Figured we'd have to find more of the keys. Alright. I'm already at 39. Let me go back to my notes and figure out what kind of addition I'll have to do for this. Okay, so 19 and 1. Oh, nope, that's not the one. I already have the 1 activated. I already have the 2. Let's start from the beginning. Okay, 20, 19, 5, 2, 1, and then there was a 10. Which button was 10? Which button was 10? This one. Okay, so we have 59 volts. Now let's get this thing working. Back over here. Up the ladder. Was that it? I didn't really hear anything. Should I go to an electric box? I mean, what does this even activate? Yeah, I mean, I have 59. That's just general power. Holy, what's the combination of numbers that I have? I don't think the generation switches would actually count, because that would be 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Nah, that doesn't make any sense. There wouldn't be a puzzle with that. So if I have the correct voltage, what does that mean for everything around here? I mean, the boiler is going, but it's not necessarily allowing me into channel wood. I mean, that's the consistent PSI. So even if I did get this electricity going, does it actually help with... The ship was turned off. It's at 0. Where does that go, though? It seems to loop back around to the house. It's not going to allow me to turn it. No, that was the last one. I mean, if it brought energy to this, that would be nice. Because then I could drain the water here. I mean, it really only goes over that direction. I mean, I got 59 volts, but nothing seemed to happen. And that does not want to let me in. Tricky, tricky. I expected there to be some kind of flashlight. Something to tell me that at least the general power was going. Nope, I didn't intend to go back up there. And there doesn't seem to be anything around this direction. Well, I suppose I'll follow the cable. I mean, I did turn the power on. Cable's running this way. It just seems to go to the ship. Doesn't seem to be anything around it either. Now, I wonder if I have all the switches. Did I forget one? Oh, I'd flipped that one off accidentally. I wonder if this will give me something else. Couldn't see in the dark also. I mean, that might be an issue. What did that activate? Didn't seem to activate anything. Confusing. Well, let's take a look at these books. This must be the one that we were just in. Power, track slope, track, insignia of the black ship. That's about rhyme. It's not about the worlds that we're currently in now. I just need to find a way to get into Channelwood. I mean, this would be a good place to start, but I almost feel like I need the dates. The dates to something. Looks like I can't do anything with this while all the lights are on. I mean, that makes sense. there anything on the back panel? I haven't seen any notes regarding this. Because if I could figure out... Whoa, the year? Wow. I mean, that would be immense. Yeah. Without dates, I won't be able to figure out precisely what those are. Unless there's dates on the back. Is there a way to look at the back of these panels or around the side of them? Does that do anything? I know that it was nice that they added day and night to these games, but it actually makes it more difficult to navigate around here. I think they may have added a flashlight function. Oh, interesting. Now we're talking. But I think I already did everything necessary for that room. I mean, unless those same numbers can be applied in here. That would be interesting. The combo of three numbers? Wouldn't hurt to try. Oh, no. It's only two numbers. I mean, that's not good for the voltage, is it? Nah. Of course it doesn't do anything. Okay, looks like dawn is coming. Oh hey, there's a tree up there. It's off to the side. Whoa. Oh, Tiana. This is Atris's grandmother. I think they brought her here to Mist and she died here. Oh, that's sad. Well, I thought for sure I had activated this. It just keeps going back. Just wonder if there's something else. Oh! There's a second ladder? Ah! And a door! Okay, well, ladder first. I mean, that made a sound at least. I can't believe I was so blind. Why couldn't I see this? Except... Oh, interesting. A secret chamber. Four numbers. What could this possibly translate to? I'm looking through my notes. I don't have anything with just four numbers. Is Is it like the time on that one thing? No? I'll have to figure it out. Okay, well now that we activated that, let's see what happens. Ah, it opens, nice. Okay, oh, well there's the piano. And this is some kind of... This is a music puzzle. I love music puzzles. Now, I did write down the pitches for it. So it would start off with this, which is like a So that's what we're looking for. Okay, that's the first note. And now we're looking for like, okay. All right. I mean, that sounds like it would be right, but let me try that again. Okay, there's that. And back to this. Three. It was this note. Okay. Okay, there's that. Four is this. La. 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 Okay. So we have that, and then the lowest note, which is the fifth note. La. La. Okay. La. Okay. That should be it. Yes! Woohoo! Music wins again. Nice. And... whoa. It looks like it's traveling. It's a peculiar viewer. Is this where we're going, or is this just something it's showing us? I mean, I solved the puzzle. Where is this book? It seems to be off another shore. Whoa! I suppose I just had to click it a second time.